trouble for Utah. Cal's got a backlight set up to the right.
Three on the corner. Oh, an overlap, but Russell Webb, he darts the line. Webb! It's Webb! And a misdirection. What a great step by the little number 10.
The Webb wiggle. He's just dancing on him in the middle of the field. You thought they were going to move it wide. Utah in panic mode, just scrambling. He saw all their shoulders turn out. A scramble moment. So just a little dart back.
cannot give away more points. And a big cutout pass. Cal is in again. That's all communication. You can hear Aiden Flynn out on the corner saying, Russ, Russ. And Russell Webb, the huge left-hand pass, the big cutout.
Disrupts the play and a chip on, and this is a smart rugby play here by a young man who's played a lot, just can't handle the ball, as a little bit of morning dew on the ball goes out of the hands. Unfortunately, fortunately for Russell Webb, it looked like he was on his way for another try.
Yeah, just the greasiness of this ball, and Thomas Robles does a great job.
Arkansas State throws a man in defense, blindside is called out, and this time he gets to the corner. You can't give Russell Webb that much space. You can see it when they were aligning. Nobody over the cover. Arkansas State, Preston Weigel was coming across. He looked there. There he is coming on the drag line. He's playing what the coach for Arkansas State calls that defense. The move. He says to put a man right behind the strut. In that case, they need to shade all the way over to that blind side, take it away. You're basically just confronting Russell Webb to take the blind side.
The kick and chase, but you don't kick it to Russell Webb.
Wrong man to kick it to, Arkansas State. Russell Webb off and running with support. Beautiful fake dummy, and look at this. What an effort for a Sunday morning.
Lays it back.
You run in support of Russell Webb, good things are bound to happen to you.
That is Fozzie Kawash comes in. We talked before in the pregame about moments. When you get called, you got to show up. You got to do something positive. Russell Webb, though, I don't understand the decision to kick the ball away. That's that lack of composure. They only 5 points down with really their final possession, and they kick it to the most dangerous man on the field. Great job of laying that ball back. Could have been a knock-on if he released it, and that is Sean Ponheater, and he is
out. Russell Webb, look at the footwork. And Webb will punch it across. This time for sure, Russell Webb having a great tournament so far. Number 10, the senior from Hong Kong, doing the work for Jack Clark and the Bears.
Well, the gamble you have to take, so watch Russell Webb. He darts to the blind side, it's taken care of. But now he comes over to the wide side. And the thing you have to do, here's a gamble. Do you stay connected and tight to prevent the footwork of Russell Webb, or do you spread wide and try to take the wide man? Russell Webb can read it. He can either go through that gap, or he can put the ball in the hands of the corners.
Look at number 6, Ben Joseph. Thought he had it covered. Just ran out of real estate, and Webb gets the try. 2-point conversion is good. California takes an early
over the top of him in the leaf dart, and a win
now. Webb.
You know, sometimes a coach gets a special player, one that's a game changer. And Russell Webb has been that guy for Cal for years. He's not that big a player, but his heart is huge. And he's a great decision maker. We've seen his footwork. He can find the line, and he can put people away just like that.
Cal again coming back.
Penalty being played against UCLA. They'll re-rack this one.
Keep an eye on number 10. He can do this all on his own if he wants to. Russell Webb decides to dish it off. Hard hit inside the five.
Good double tackle by the Berry brothers.
This time, it's his.
And that's Goena.
Jake Goena, the sophomore from San Diego, makes sure this time. And Russell Webb just directed, just pointed out the side, coming to your side on the right. It's a tough guy to keep out of the end.
Well, you try to move your feet to try to just get your body in to prevent Goena from going over. A lot to ask.
So the two-point conversion comes straight out. And for Webb, he's going to thread this thing over.
Oh,
look at that.
Wow.
Plays the win and a nice little draw through the upright. So two more points, 7-0 Cal.
Tommy said big players have to step up on the stage and have big moments. And that's what Russell Webb has done throughout his entire career. He was absolutely magical in that Penn Mutual Varsity Cup against BYU, and he's been the key to this attacking side.
Couldn't sleep the other night. Every thought of mine in flight. I couldn't eat, it wasn't right. Felt sick, my stomach tight. Hard to swallow, inside empty, feeling hollow. I'm lonely and she's the only subject I could ever follow. So I'm concentrated, looking at her all the time. I deliberated, studied and make it mine. She stimulated every corner of my mind. But my attention's feeling fine. I'm concentrated, looking at her all the time. All the time, all the time, all the time. All the time, all the time. All the time, all the time. All the time, all the time.
Call up. Goes to the right corner. That's going to go straight to Webb. Man with the fancy feet. Look him to do it to Danson. And he does. Look at him split the gap. One to beat. Goes to the inside. The Bosco back to Gletzer. Gletzer will find the corner. And touchdown.